A scene of political violence Friday afternoon greeted Chuanangu District as a group of Patriotic Front cadres attacked United Party for National Development UPND members. The PDF attempted to disrupt a meeting that was to be addressed by former First Lady Dr. Maureen Mwanawasa, Lunte Member of Parliament Felix Mutati, UPND Chairperson Mutalina Lumango, and Lower Seshi Member of Parliament Patrick Mcheleka. Upon landing from the helicopter, the UPND presidential campaign team was greeted with running battles. Dr. Mwanawasa and Ms. Nalumango are disappointed with the turn of events.
We all know all institutions have failed because the job of a police is to protect every citizen. So this is a fallen state, and I hope the UN can see that this is a fallen state and it requires to be assisted so that things there's order.
Where is the protection? Why should a political party, a violent political party, be allowed to govern this country? We refuse as Zambians.
Yes.
We are ready to fight it out, even by our Zambian colleagues.
The fierce riot, which left some people injured, lasted for almost an hour. After being overpowered, police managed to quell the situation.
With criminals, and there is no way we are going to give up. We will continue fighting no matter how much they tear gas us.
Alexander Musogotwane, Movie TV News, in Shiwangandu, Muchinga Province.